Are you looking for relevant financial news during these volatile economic times? Are you prepared for the unavoidable demands that you will have to face in this new digital era? If you're looking to win and succeed in this new digital economy, then you've come to the right place. The Wise Investors Network brings to you WIN University's Financial Market Report. Remember, only winners invest in their minds for wiser returns.
Hello everyone, this is Gabriel here at WIN University with another podcast. And in this podcast, in this report, I want to talk more about the opportunities that are available here at WIN University. Now, if you've listened to the past couple of reports, I pretty much mentioned aspects of WIN University that are the foundation of WIN University, which has to do with investing, but not only in the traditional sense. Not only investing when it comes to the financial marketplace, because for several years, since 2016, I've talked about the Forex market. I've also talked about other financial markets, the cryptocurrency market, the indices market, the commodities market, stock market, you name it. And especially at the early stages of the Forex Helper, I talked a lot about the Forex market from a short to midterm perspective. And it just grew. It gradually grew. It went from short term to midterm to just long term to finally realizing, wait a minute, the best way to really win is to become a truly wise investor. The best way to truly win. Now, I'm talking now from the financial perspective here, and I'm going to gravitate and go to the point of this report, is to become a truly wise investor, is to allow for your seed to fully develop so that you can obtain the fruits and the benefits, and then also be able to pass it along. Of course, you're going to receive benefits from it, but the most important thing is also to be able to pass it along. And that's what I'm doing here, okay, is I'm also passing along this wealth of information, this wealth of knowledge, but most importantly, this opportunity. I don't know how to say it, but I cannot express to you enough how urgently important it is for you to get on board right now. Now, I know how important it is for me to get this information out there in a timely manner. And that's one of the reasons why I'm laying the foundation like I am right now. Because some of you are wondering, where's the Forex signals? And what about the Forex account management and all these other things? They're still here. But it's important for me to lay this foundation. Because if I don't lay the foundation at the beginning, then it just won't work. You have to lay your structure on a solid foundation at the beginning first, all right, so that you can attract the right people. You don't want to attract the wrong types of people, all right? Now, if you're a wise investor, you're the right type of person. Now, let's gravitate towards that point. Now, what does it mean to be a wise investor? Like I said, we're not only talking about the financial aspect of things, but we are talking about investing in your mind. That is so important. That is the most important aspect of being a wise investor. You have to first start with the understanding that you will invest in your mind. That means this, that number one, the same principles that are involved in investing in general, I'm looking now, we're talking about the principal matter here. That has to do with patience, because when you plant that seed, when you implant that seed within your mind, you must then give yourself chance. Give that seed that you implant in your mind a chance to grow, a chance to develop, a chance to bear fruit. You must do that for yourself. You must do that for your own mind. Now, what you're going to receive here at WIN University, now, keep in mind right now, since I am laying down the foundation of WIN University, the courses will be free for now. So you will be able to see the progressional growth of these courses. Once these courses have reached their full term, they will be closed and then they will be sold on the marketplace. So this is the best time for you to become a WISE Investor member, a WIN member. This is the best time. And for those of you who have been with us in times past, you're automatically in as a WIN member. You'll be notified. Be patient. We are getting all that underway. So that is the very first and most important thing for everyone to realize, that you must invest in your mind and give your investment time to grow. Be patient with yourself. It will come about as long as you cultivate it. You don't give up. You keep cultivating it. It won't happen overnight. Get out of that thinking. Get out of that mentality. Now, as some of you already know, I am a teacher. I am an educator. This is my strength. Okay, now by the grace of God, I'm able to teach investment education. That is one of the opportunities that you will be receiving here at WIN University. You'll be receiving investment education. Now, is it going to be investment education from the traditional sense, or investment education from where you will be, from what you've seen or heard of outside of WIN University? No, not at all. It's investment education based on all of the experiences that I've gone through the Forex Helper, all the experiences that I've developed through the strategy, the winning strategy that, by the grace of God, again, was developed. And to be able to convey that and to teach that to those out there who are hungry and thirsty for learning how to invest online. Now, you notice I haven't even used the word trading or trade or anything like that. With this, we're going to see the courses that are associated with online investing start to take form, and you'll be able to get access to these courses for free. They'll be posted on social media. They'll be posted on the website. They'll be posted as many places as possible here on this podcast as well. Another opportunity that you'll be gaining access to is online business education courses. These are courses, again, are they going to be coming from what you're used to hearing out there? Because there's a lot of things out there to tell you, hey, I can help you start a business, get this and do that. And hey, they might work, they might not work, I don't know. But what I do know is this, I've started my own online business already. The Forex Helper. And for some of you who don't know the story, I started it. I wrote about the story, by the way, in my ebook, Easy Forex Trading. But I started this business. And I'll talk more about, I'll give you guys the backdrop of that on another time, because it's kind of a long story. And I want to go get in depth with that story because it's inspirational and it will help you out there for those of you who are looking to do the same thing. I started my business in my kid's bedroom, not knowing where the next dollar was going to come from. At that point in time in 2016, I was unemployed. Kids needed to go to school. My wife believes in putting the kids in private school, so do I. And we were, they were out of school. We needed to put them in school. No money coming in. And I had to think, I had to make a decision. At that point in time, I had to make a decision and stick to it. All right? So I've developed a lot of experiences from 2016 up until now, 2021, on how to start your own online business. And I'm going to share those experiences with you. And I'm not only going to share them with you from a theoretical standpoint, but practically, so that you can apply it and you can actually do it. And I will share with you resources, techniques, and all those things that are associated with starting your own online business. So I'm very excited for that. And that's going to be coming very soon. I won't make any announcements on specific times and dates, but look out for it. Look out for it. For those of you who want to learn. No more of dealing. I'm not dealing with anymore with this. These short-term, short-sighted individuals. I've talked about it in my ebook. They're all at the base of the mountain. They're all at the bottom of the pyramid. That's the largest square footage. And that's where most of the people, the multitudes are going to be. And that's where the chaos and confusion resides. At the base, at the bottom. You got to elevate yourself away from all of that, guys. So come up here with me. If you're willing to take that journey. If you're willing to trek up that mountain, come up here with me. I'm inviting you to it. Only those who have the courage. You're going to have courage. None of this fear stuff. You're gonna have to do it and step out. Step out on faith and do it and be courageous. None of this, I'm going to stay behind and I'm scared and what if and this and that and fear of failure, fear of rejection, fear of all these fears. Get that out of your system. Get that out of your mind. Get that out of your vocabulary. Get that out of your life. It will only hinder you. It will not progress you. It is a retardant. It will not cause you to grow. Okay? All right. So these are the things that will be available, that are available here at WIN University. These are the opportunities. I'm going to just give a quick recap. And I'm coming close to the end here of this report. You're going to have access to online business educational courses, online investing educational courses. These are the two courses I will be teaching. And then also, I'm proud to announce you will have access to what I call the WIN Library, because it is a university. You're going to need a source where you can find articles and other related resources, news resources. And I will give opportunities for you all to submit your news articles and any other articles related to business or finance or investing or anything in that category for that matter. Okay. I've mentioned to you all before that we are opening opportunities for those who want to join in WIN University as an educator, but it doesn't only start or stop there. I'm also proud to announce the winning team. Yes, we are building our team. I can't begin to explain or describe to you all how many messages we've received in the past about people wanting to join our team and be part of our team from the inside. Okay, so the doors and the opportunities are opening for you all out there. All right. Now, I will tell you this. It is a structure base. It's a tier-based system. So you have to work your way up to the top. There will be incentives. There will be financial incentives involved. So in other words, that means you will be paid for participating as a WIN member, team member, I should say. All right. As a winning team member. It's called the winning team. All right. If you want to join the winning team, you can send us an email until we get all of that up on the site. But if you're interested in it and you're hearing this before it's up, send us a email and we will respond to you on that note. Lastly, but not least at all, is the winning community. All right. So all of our members, we highly encourage you to join us in our groups. We will have several types of groups. One group we already have, it's called the WIN lobby. That's the lobby. That's where it's usually the starting point. You're going to have some documents there to kind of guide you around. And that's where the courses are going to be as well. There will be another group for those of you who want to promote maybe some type of business service that you provide or any type of products. Because I know there are a lot of people out there that are looking for a platform to promote themselves, to advertise certain things. That's also going to be available as well. So you can share your heart, your little heart out, you know, share whatever it is that you desire. And that's going to be in a separate group. And it's also going to be on Telegram. So if some of you guys are listening to this on any of our podcasts, we're available on most platforms, by the way, on most platforms that provide podcasts. We're available, Google, Apple, Spotify, you name it. And if you're listening to this or watching this on YouTube, we are not on WhatsApp anymore. So if you're on WhatsApp and you're looking around kind of lost and confused, where's the Forex Helper? Come on, guys. Let's migrate over to Telegram. That's where we are. There are opportunities. Like I said, if you want to be a part of the winning team, we will also have administrative roles for admins for these Telegram groups. And guys, we're going places here. We're going places. I am going to end this report. If you're interested in any of these opportunities, please contact us. I will be sending out some more reports in the days to come. So keep your eyes and ears open, your mind attentive. This is Gabriel for WIN University. God bless.